Starting today and continuing all weekend, the Highway Patrol is cracking down on dangerous driving along Highway 12 through the Delta. They will have additional officers along the stretch from Lodi to Fairfield through Sunday. KCRA 3's Mike DeSalle has more on why the CHP is specifically targeting that stretch of road.
The accidents, the injuries, the deaths, and the nickname.
What is it called? Blood Alley or something like that? Yeah.
The Highway Patrol found that over the most recent three-year period available for survey, Highway 12 is averaging one accident or head-on collision every 10 days. Nearly 100 people injured or even killed during that time.
Scary, actually.
Highway 12 drivers say the road itself, just two lanes, causes problems because drivers too often try to pass in unsafe situations.
There's people that drive that really don't care about other drivers that'll cut in your lane, or the semi drivers will cut in your lane. You got to swerve into the other lanes.
Yeah, that's probably why the accidents. Yeah, you know, if you try to pass and you go over to, you know, you go over the line and there's an oncoming vehicle, then bam.
But the Highway Patrol adds that beyond the road, it is drivers' impatience, especially commuters late for work, who drive too fast or take too many risks that leads to those accidents.
I think that's a good idea. Like I said, leave earlier.
Because of that, the Highway Patrol says it will have additional units on the ground and even in the air, targeting dangerous drivers along Highway 12 in hopes of making this stretch a little bit safer. In Lodi, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reports.
The CHP also said that because of federal grant money, it's planning more enforcement periods like this one through the end of September.